Hi guys, it's me, Darren Brown. This is going to be my first video on my YouTube channel, Darren Brown Gaming. I just thought I'd play some TF2. We'll just go on some Too Far for now. Just sort of like an introduction video. You know, I'm Darren Brown. I've just been really interested in gaming recently. I just want to start making videos. So I hope you all like sort of be interested in my videos. We'll just talk about general stuff. I think after this video I'm going to start a series up of a game. I've been thinking I could do a Dark Souls 3, Borderlands 2, or Borderlands 3, or just Borderlands 1, or just most single player games I have. I could start doing a series on, which could be fun for the channel. Go to rep. I'm not very good at TF2, and kind of miss shots a lot, but I'm going to try my best for, during this couple matches for you guys. Honestly, the aim of this channel is I've been inspired really by a recent development with a YouTuber called Scungini. He's a really good YouTuber who started up his Stardew Valley series. Every day at 5, I don't know what's happened to him, but I think something might have happened because he stopped uploading. So I don't know if he maybe lost inspiration or something just happened where he couldn't upload videos anymore. But I was really inspired after finding his YouTube channel to make my own. He played with a guy called Slim. I'm not sure who that guy is, but you know, he's Slim, you know. He's a pretty cool guy. There was a weird NPC in his videos, and it was kind of strange. And I hope this video isn't just me queuing for ages. I mean, I'm not very good at editing, so I probably won't remove it. So this is my scout. What's on my A? Not the soda bomb. Let's go. We're in a game. Oh yeah, I think my dream is to end up with like a collaboration with Scungini or Slimp. Maybe both one day, honestly. Although I do hear there is some beef between them. So I'm not sure if my dream will ever become reality, but I hope it does, honestly. I hope it does. I hope the game is too long while we're playing. Because that would, it would suck to suck, but and I'm dead already. You know, that was quick. I mean, it was kind of bloody sentry. I mean, that's a thing. The medic. I don't know what I could have done there. I tried to take out the medic, but it wasn't good enough. This guy's one of my favorite classes. I think I just like fast movement and all that. I'm not too keen on most of the classes. Pyros are dead, but I'm not too great at using them. Make up your mind, I think. But I'm back. They're like whole team of they've just been killed or something. Well, I think I'm gonna pick up the server. Or try my best to at least. But yeah, honestly, I think I'm going to start a series on after this video. I just leave in the comments if you want to see a particular game that I've got. so mainly I was, well, Dark Souls. Dark Souls, Borderlands, any of the three Borderlands games. But, I mean, I could get a game of Full Time Lost Colony, but with Zang, and we could go see Zang, but I'd need to get some friends onto that, and I don't know if they'd want to be in the Darren Brown video. Maybe even Scungini, but I think I heard Scungini doesn't really like that video. I mean, video game. So, you know how it is. But we'll see if we can get something done. I could play something cool.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
What? No, that was in the that was, wow, by me, honestly. I feel like we should get a... Yeah. Oh. Damn. I feel bad for that guy. This guy is cool, I like his hat. Oh, he's dead. I keep getting a game for this bar, for Twilight Bar. I don't get it. That's fine, I don't get it. We bought a toy bar. Okay, that's a tier 3 sentry. There is an. I'm not dealing with that. I guess tier 3. Oh, I think like a bar. So that's awesome. Kicked. You can't, I mean, the issue with the spies, you can't actually kick them. Instead of you kicking them, they leave the game just before they get kicked. And because they do that, obviously they're not really getting kicked, so they join back instantly. I just died because the penis man. I don't know how I feel about that, honestly.
Alert! The enemy has taken our intelligence.
Yep.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Nope, that's quick. But honestly, I like this game. You might see a few more videos on this game because I just started playing it. Maybe on some different maps, different characters and all that. But I think the next bit goes to series. Leave in the comments below what you think. I'll do whatever. Not really close. He got me. I'm trying my best to sort it. Oh, Twilight
Sparkle's back. That's a fucking weird profile picture. I don't like it.
I guess we can get on with it. There's a nice spy. I guess maybe a John Wick reference. Maybe. Honestly though, just comment below what series you'd like to see. Oh, okay.
Our intelligence has returned to our base.
I am now on Team Blue. I don't know how I feel about this. None of this plays. Yes, unfortunate. That's awesome. You can. Let's see if I can grab the intelligence here.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
I don't know what direction this channel is going to be going. I hope a good one. Yeah, you don't even stop. Yeah, you just get out of there. That guy is pretty good at the game. I was just not making it. I can't get it. Well, we'll see if we can catch it. We should be able to. Two of them joined us. That and one.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
I'm not sure if you'd leave before I even do it. Sort of, if you get me. So it'll instantly. Sorry if I'm taking long pauses. I'm sort of not used to talking in front of the camera.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Yeah, it's kind of difficult for me.
I'm gonna do something.
Oh, he's gonna do something, guys.
What are you gonna do?
What's he gonna do? He's gonna fucking turn on aimbot. What's he gonna do? He's gonna DDoS him? What's he doing? What do you think he's gonna do?
Well, what is it that you're doing? Come on, you can't just be just hanging here. Give us the facts.
I'm gonna fucking rip a fat one if you're not careful.
Goblin Slayer, I think that's an anime reference, so I don't know, though, we don't really like anime. No. Nuka, I'm sorry. This guy's just pretty heavy. He's just heavy on this one. What was he gonna do, man? What was he gonna fucking do? How many times did you miss one, so still, that was wild. That was embarrassing for both of us, honestly. He like shot 5 times before killing me, and I just stood there and couldn't move up this pole or something. So, honestly, I'm embarrassed for both of us. I don't know how long this is going to go on, it depends on how long we take to start it. You know, get the stone. Fire. What's he doing? Yeah, let's go. Jesus, that was pretty fun fight before I went. That's not fun.
Fire!
The kid just got you too bad, so. That's pretty good. Here you go, heal quick. I thought they're normally friendly, but... I think they've been killed. Alright, they run straight away. So. Let's get out of there. That's not... Okay, that's not a safe place to go. But anyway, the sewer way might be the better way to go. I don't know, man. But at least they're not in the top area now, so we can try and capture intelligence from there. You get it. I don't know what that guy was gonna do, honestly. I'm perplexed. What that guy was gonna do. Okay, gotta bloody down. I just, wow, I'm so, like, what was he gonna do? Yeah, that's pretty fun to do. Now, the bot's back. Good. Wilson. Dead. I'm not friend.
Fight me, coward!
Right. That's not gonna do the thing, he's just fighting. Presumably. F1. Dead, man. I almost bloody blasted him. I wasn't so happy today, man. Nope, F1. Yep, definitely out of there now. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, the game's kind of, it's good and bad. Bad because I'm not good at it. Solar.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
I'm just gonna use the bomb for the ground.
The enemy intelligence.
Make that. I don't really mind that we need to do anything.
Let's aim and go at it.
That means we're getting chased. You know what, as long as I get a spot of, like, up these stairs, closer to home. And then it's easier for everyone else to get it. John Wick? Where am I? Oh, here. You should go heal, man. You're 15 HP. Being friendly or just yeah, I think he's gonna go straight. Already. Come on, me and the scout gotta be able to do this. Wow, that was I think he's using the barrier then. Yeah. That was always gonna get me, I think. I mean, I could use the. I have a bomb. Atomic punch. I could use that. Go in, grab, and leave. But they could block me in.
The enemy intelligence returns to their base.
Ah, they're intelligent coming in. How could you block me? With the bomb, so that'd be like, I need it.
Promise not to
bleed on my shield enough.
Doctor!
You could have chased me there.
Now! Everyone!
One, two, three!
Still out of heal with the sprinter and see what happens from here. So we've got a bunch of mediocre. That guy. I don't even know what's going on, honestly. I've got a sentry on the side. Deal. Guess just bonking and then. Okay, there's one way I can get past the sentry. Obviously, I've got bonk now, so I can get past the sentry. I might try this boss in nature. This is a boss in nature, so it's less impressive than what it like sort of looks like. That's, yeah, he's not put that in a good position, honestly. I'm gonna do that. Grab it. And drink. Drink if needed.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
And if I miss. Alright, if I miss, yeah. I'm sorry, I am pretty garbo at aiming. I didn't move up a bit though, so. So much damage while I'm God, I'm sorry, the force nature is that. I'm gonna get a game build, and then I'll get a game build. He's probably. I don't know if he was friendly, honestly. But I don't know what people expect when they walk around a corner and sort of lose his spine next to that guy he just bumped to. He's gonna go.
The enemy intelligence
will return
to their base.
I mean, I knew it. It's just something this way. I just see red and I'm like. I don't know what I'm like.
I'll put it in my trophy room with the others.
Got it. I keep checking because sometimes I'm getting a bagel. Sentry, they sound the guys. This guy doesn't like to hunt.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
I gotta tell this guy's gonna shoot me.
We have
taken
the enemy intelligence.
Obviously, we could bonk. Run straight past. I don't think so. I don't think that's pretty good for this game, honestly. It doesn't seem very good for him. Alright, just let me go this one. There we go. Come on, dude. Two people now. I don't know what this guy's expecting. So this guy's in. Probably get tired. Probably better. Oh wow, that was the next level. Sort of like viewing me out. Oh wow. I don't know how we're gonna get past that. Well, we made it. And a heavier class. I could switch to medic, but. I could also not do that. Yeah, I really don't know. feel about that. Technically, the only thing that's gone wrong is... Yeah. Oh, you got in.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Oh, shit!
Unfreaking touchable!
I think that was only gonna happen if they had to run it. Oh, this is good. Needs to one wrench, let's go. Turbo wrench. Turbo wrench, we know. No, no. I won't do it. I won't finish the sentence. But yeah, I did. Hope you guys are gonna enjoy the first episode of Darren Brown game. I know I am. It's actually pretty late. You know, I'm just sort of in general where I am. It's like, I got the thing. What's he doing?
There's a spy over here!
Give him a bloody trapping!
That freaking pilot is a spy! There's a spy over there!
Chilling, I don't know. I don't even know what you want to do. Hope you enjoyed, and goodbye.